Whoa!
Hey, yo! Welcome back, Dukes and Dukettes at Idiot TV. I'm Idiot, back with another video. We're doing another 1,000 Ways to Die, man. We are doing another 1,000 Ways to Die. And look, this episode right here is featuring Big Ja. Now, for those who don't know who Big Ja is, he does comedic skits, and his channel is named Big Ja. He's like a comedian. But he's on 1,000 Ways to Die. He's also doing acting stuff, too, so it's pretty funny. This episode is called Odds Are You're Dead. Odds Are You're Dead. So I'm ready to hop on into it. I think it's going to be funny because Big Ja's in it, but he kind of looks serious in here, so we don't know what's going to happen. Odds Are You're Dead. So you know how they do wordplay here. Shouts out to DC Shark. This is his video. One of you guys recommended his channel because he makes 1,000 Ways to Die videos. Thank you. I forgot who sent me that request or told me in the comments below. But you know who you are. Thank you. Let's get to the video, man. Let's go. Hey, the big guy is Big Ja.
Hey, you don't return my phone calls.
Hey, I've been busy. I'm working. You know what I'm saying?
Tony and Nick were loan sharks who preyed on those addicted to gambling.
Big Ja.
Like Charles, he was willing to risk everything.
We have to have a little talk about the 10 grand you owe me.
Illegal sports gambling and loan sharking are pretty much the same thing. We're giving you a little bit of money to play with, but we want our money back, and we want it with interest. The point spreads are, 1 point, 2 points, 3 points. It varies so much, so it's not really a set fixed rate. If they don't pay you back, you can go through your own means to get your money without the courts.
Come on down, Charles.
Charles wasn't going anywhere.
Hey, Charles. Hey, listen, man. Big Ja gonna split you into two, Charles. What the money? Stop playing. Charles, I know you think you got elevation because you high up. But listen, you can get smacked down, okay? Stop playing with us. Them. Charles, come on.
Right where he was.
Oh, come on, man. Just give me 1 week. You know I'm good,
what?
Right?
What is that, 1 week? What, are you crazy? What do I look like, a charity?
But Tony and Nick didn't feel like waiting a week. They wanted their money now.
Hey.
One way or another. And since Charles wasn't hey. Down, Tony was going to get him down.
Hey, no. What are you doing, man?
He went to cut the hydraulic line.
Come on. Hey.
Oh, shit. Ooh!
In seconds, Tony's career as a loan shark was cut short.
Bro!
He was a loan shark, not a scissor lift operator.
When our guy cuts the hydraulic line, the entire weight of this lift, which is tons of metal and steel, comes crashing down and scissors his neck, crushing his windpipe, cutting through the muscle, crushing the bone, cutting off the carotid arteries that go to his brain, and then severing right through the spinal cord. He dies from lack of blood, no innervation from his brain to his body, instantaneous death.
You're a tough guy who loaned out of money.
You don't return my phone calls!
But when it came time to collect, Tony,
I'm sorry, that was, I wasn't this.
But what are you doing, man?
Yo, it was no way Big Ja was gonna catch him in time. It was no way he was gonna catch him in time, man. Hey, but listen, I kind of expected that when, I expected him to get smushed, because odds are you're dead. That's actually kind of a funny title. But yeah, I kind of expected that, man. It looked like that was a possibility. I was about to say that before it happened. But I didn't know cutting the cord would just, make it drop like that. But now it makes sense how it would. But yeah, Big Ja, bro. He was trying to catch him. No way. Not enough time. And to get your neck severed like that, I mean, from that type of death, that, the guy said it was instantaneous. But you felt the pressure for at least 5 seconds. At least 3 to 5 seconds, you felt it squeezing your neck. And I don't know how long you were alive before you actually died after the sever. He said instantaneous. If it's instantaneous, that's not too bad. But Never know, man. Ouch. Yeah, this was a crazy way to go, man. Good thing they saved Big Ja. Thank you for not taking him out in this episode. The black man survived. But anyways, thank you guys for tuning into this episode. Make sure you drop a like on it if you like it. Also, subscribe if you're new because it's free. Okay? I'm not going to charge you. Drop your request down below in the comments and I'll get straight to the video. It's Eddie Ed TV. Thank you for watching. Boom.